I'm here with Rose. Rose came in for a photo shoot. When was it? Last month? Two months ago?
Yes, it was, yeah, the beginning of January.
Okay, and she's been nice enough to tell us about her experience a little bit. So I know initially it wasn't your idea to come in. It was actually your sister-in-law.
It was not my idea whatsoever. It's something that I never thought I would do. And they had my lash girl, Lindsay, and Karina would say, no, you need to do it. And I said, well, yeah, I'll do it. And they sent me all the information, but as you know, I didn't book it myself until my sister-in-law booked it. And then I got the confirmation that I was all booked, and I panicked. And there was no turning back from that, that point.
Yeah, well, because your sister-in-law had booked the appointment first for herself and then wanted you to book one also.
Right.
And she kept emailing me and calling me and saying, did Rose call you yet? Did she book it? And I was like, no. And she said, no, I'm just going to give her my shoot and come in later because I know she won't do it. And she was right. You were
like, I was not going to do it. I just, you know, you always feel like you're not sexy enough, you're not skinny enough, so you need more time, you need to prepare. Yeah. There's never a right time. If you're going to do it, you're going to do it.
Yeah, yeah. So she forced you, basically.
Pretty much.
You were very nervous.
Oh, extremely nervous, extremely nervous.
Yeah.
Yeah, she says on the drive to your shop that I was like a puppy looking out the window. I'm like, oh no, where are you taking me?
like a dog on a
Yeah, bed. Exactly.
But it was not as torturous as you thought, right?
Absolutely not. It turned out to be one of the best experiences of my life, and I am so thankful to her and to my lash girl and to you and your services that I did this.
Yeah.
It was tons of fun.
We did have a lot of fun at your shoot, and your sister-in-law came with you to sort of be moral support.
Yeah, she was moral support, but by the time I got here 10 minutes in, I didn't need anybody's support. Yeah, I was having so much fun.
Yeah, we got comfortable, and you brought some things of your husband's that ended up being really cute. He likes cigars. He's like a cigar guy, so we threw that in.
Golf clubs.
And
a
few other things.
Other props that were his favorite, so yeah, it was great.
And then he loved the pictures.
Oh my gosh, it was the best gift I could have possibly given him. He loved the pictures. He went to social media right away and posted one of my pictures, which blew me out of the water. I was quite surprised. But he was so proud of me and so happy, and he says, finally I see what he sees.
Aww, yeah, and I love that. That's so awesome. Mm-hmm. So, and obviously, I mean, you liked your pictures too.
I loved my pictures. It was hard to decide which ones to choose. I'm still in the process of purchasing more.
Yeah.
So, yeah, and I'm not done. I definitely want to do another one very soon.
Good. Yeah. What would you say to someone else who's thinking about doing this?
I would say it's a must, once in a lifetime. If you start out doing it for someone else, it'll end up being for yourself. You feel so confident and strong and sexy and so womanly once you leave here. It's the best feeling ever.
Yeah.
It was a blast. Thank you. I had so much fun.
It was so much fun working with you.
Can't
and I know
wait.
We'll do another one.
Absolutely. My husband's already saying for your 40th birthday, you should do another one.
Yeah, there you go.
Every 5 years,
or maybe every 10 years.
I'll definitely be back, and you made the experience so comfortable. Aww. And Veronica was incredible, so it was easy peasy. It was great.
Yeah, we try. We try.
You definitely succeeded.
Make everybody comfortable and just feel like you're hanging out with friends.
Yeah, and that's what it felt like.
Yeah,
totally felt like that. Yeah, it was great. Loved it.